to be playing with someone called Z-Man. And if you want to check out his channel will be in the link below. So will his Twitter. Make sure to check him out.
Hello, everyone, and welcome to another Met video. Today, it is I, Z-Mania5, and I am joined by the Pug Cable HQ.
Hello, and if you are watching this on my channel, welcome to my channel. If you want to check out Z-Man, his channel will be in the description below. Also, his Twitter.
Yep, same thing goes for Pugs. So, yeah, let's get into some Hunger Games!
Okay.
Alright.
I'm ready.
Alright, let's go. Alright, let's go find a game.
Okay, I'm going for this one. Everyone's crowded by Drybone Valley. That's it, Drybone Valley.
Drybone Valley? Oh, yeah. Hi! Oh, okay, hi!
Hello! We're right next to each other. I thought someone else would have joined first. That's, what a coincidence.
Oh, we have to wait a whole 2 minutes now. Darn it.
Well,
can I flip these?
2 minutes isn't
okay. Hey, do you want to see a funny trick?
Yes, please. I'm always in for funny tricks.
I hope this works. Okay, so last time I did this with Nathan and Kaylee, we started like mining these. Well, we've always done this, but you know how if you mine random blocks, you can glitch through them?
Oh, yes. I do that all the time.
So we did that in, like, this, but, like, it actually put me through, like, 2 blocks, and I'd just hop up and down, and my whole face turned, like, my whole skin turned, like, black. It was so weird.
Oh, my goodness. That is not something I want to go through. Oh, no! Atomic Flash. We must kill Atomic Flash. That is my goal.
Okay.
He's probably gonna.
Are you like rivals with him?
No, I don't know.
Okay.
He's probably just gonna have this huge team, so we gotta watch out for him, or else we're all gonna die, which isn't so nice.
No. All right. I think it starts 30 seconds. Okay.
We can do it. We can do it if we try.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'm gonna do hashtag Pocket Squad right before the game.
Hashtag Pocket Squad. Wait, no, Pocket, not Pocket. That sounds weird though.
Okay. All right. Hashtag Pocket Squad. All 2, 1. Go to corn.
Okay, let's go. I had my thing on mute, so I'm like, "What are you talking about?" Then I remember. I don't have mine on. Come on.
Alright, you ready?
Yes, I'm ready. I see these people walking by me. Okay, there you are.
Okay, follow me. Okay, let's go.
We're going.
Oh, I see this guy. He's near the cactus. Let's go.
We're gonna own this man.
No,
he's
a VIP, but do you think we can take him down?
We're gonna own him. It's like Panone and the noobs. We're gonna Panone this noob.
Okay. Let's go.
I can Panone you. Get out of my way. No.
No. No. No.
No.
No.
He's winning.
No. 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 Oh, shoot. One heart.
Oh. Oh, 3 hearts.
Retreat.
How is this happening? It's 2 against 1.
I can't sprint. No. I died.
Oh, no. No. I have a half a heart. I'll win for you if
kill
I survive.
Kill yourself.
Okay, I'm running towards the danger. Which one was that? Okay. Well, we got our butts kicked.
Yeah, that was a complete fail. We thought we were like cocky enough to go against a VIP, but
yeah.
No, man.
it wasn't your fault, it was mine. I'm like, yeah, we can do it. We can Panone this move.
Alright, well, I think we have to wait till another one's joinable.
Yeah. Till, I'm just gonna cut this part out of my video. Hey, what the heck? What the heck? Why does that guy have my skin? What? Oh, probably that lag. Glad.
Yeah.
It's an accident. I hate Hunger Games.
No, I went in Snowbound. I went in Snowbound.
You want me to come to you?
Sure, yeah, it's really open. It's open by a lot.
What you just said is one of the most insanely idiotic things I have ever heard.
Yeah, I don't know what you just said, but okay. Snowbound? Oh, I see Hunger Caves. There we go. Okay, I'm gonna start my recording now.
Okay, I see. Okay.
Okay, I see. We're not next to each other anymore, which is pretty sad. That's sad. I might go cry now.
Okay, so do you want to go to Korn, grab some stuff, and then do some...
Go to Korn?
Well, we call all, like, the chests and things, we call it... since some people call it Cornucopia, we...
What the?
We kind of abbreviate it and call it Korn.
Like, in the beginning, I'm like, what is he talking about? Korn? What? I don't see no Korn. I don't even think Korn's in Minecraft Pocket Edition yet.
Oh, I just got, like... Oh, I keep getting hurt. Oh,
yeah.
Can I kill myself before this game?
I see you. Okay, yeah, ew. Don't... I know what it's doing. You're running and it's teleporting you. You're killing yourself. That's not cool. You don't kill yourself. You let someone else murder you with the bow and arrow.
How weird would that be if I died before it even started?
Oh, that would be creepy. I would. Oh my! Right when you say that, some Jake plays dies, suffocates. Wow.
Oh, did he really?
Yep. Jake plays 14 suffocated in a wall.
In a wall.
In a
That's
wall.
What I was doing.
Yes. Wait, you're suffering. Oh yeah, you were. I don't know. Oh my gosh, Candy Apple. I'm sorry. You're kind of suffocating a little.
Yeah, you may not want to do that. Hey, there's another creeper next to you.
God, that guy's
or near
not
you,
a god.
I guess.
That is not a god. You are not a god creeper. You're a normal creeper. He just like...
Okay, how long until match?
Probably like 30
All
minutes.
All right, let's see here.
30 seconds.
Okay, yeah.
30 seconds until the game will start.
All right. Ooh, I see a good place out there.
Hunger Games, join the game, guys. Hunger Games, join the game.
Oh my gosh, Hunger, two, one.
Hunger Games must be the best Hunger Games. I mean, it's in the name. That means it must be in the genes. No, so don't take the stake of, oh dang it, they took the stick of disappointment. I would've smacked you with the stick of disappointment. I'm disappointed. What, did you
do? Okay, do you see me?
No, I only see a mushroom. Oh, there you are.
Okay.
Hey.
Look at this. This looks so cool. Yes?
Never mind.
Okay.
I don't even know what I was gonna say either. What? Is this like supposed to be a skyscraper?
I think so. Let's go look in it.
I think it is a skyscraper.
I've played on this map before. There's a lot of hidden features.
Oh, well, for some reason you like run upstairs extra fast. I don't know why. Does that happen
yeah.
to you? You're just screw running on the ground super slow. I can speed up fast on the stairs and be cool. I don't know what I'm saying anymore. That always happens. I start a sentence and
hey, someone's behind. Someone's here.
We can pinone them. We're gonna pinone
no.
them. We're gonna pinone.
Okay, here, I have some stuff. What?
What's your gift?
No, I had actually good. Oh!
Oh my goodness, he has no name tag. What the heck? The person wants the
exactly,
team.
Exactly, she has no name tag.
The person wants the team, but
kill her.
I don't care. I don't want a team, I want a kill. All my instincts are kill. She's trying to go downward.
I bet you, my god, I wrecked her.
I bet you it's a girl.
Okay, let's go.
I bet you it's a boy trying to be a girl. That always happens.
Transgender.
Yeah, well, Minecraft gender, she's a girl.
Okay.
I've got the...
Yeah,
oh,
exactly.
My goodness, the second person. Someone... Let's murder this person because he has armor.
Murder him!
Murder!
Oh!
I got some iron pants, but I... Oh, what? What happened to my iron chestplate? What? Well, that's creepy. My iron chestplate disappeared. Hey,
I got a diamond.
Hey, do you need some more iron leggings?
I'm pretty stocked up right now.
Oh, I have the stick of disappointment.
Oh yeah, I got two.
I got two sticks as well. Wait, what? We both have two sticks?
I don't.
That's just a coin.
Hey, yo, take this.
Take what?
Look in the chest.
I'm looking in it.
I'm putting some stuff in there for you.
Oh, thank you. I already have an iron axe. I don't need that.
Okay. Alright, there we go.
I don't want your wooden stuff.
Okay, let's go find some people.
Okay, I'm right behind you. Just in case anything bad happens, I'll be there to take them and throw them down the stairs. What? It hurts being thrown downstairs. It's happened.
Whoa, do you see that?
You see what? I see a chest. I don't see anything else. Oh my goodness, there's a lot of good stuff in this chest.
Oh, that.
Dude, there's a stone sword in this chest.
Yo, I. Sweet. Hey, I got some stuff for you.
Oh, thank you very much, man. Oh, yes, I got my iron chest plate. Some food, a gold ingot. Really? What am I gonna do with the gold ingot?
Hey, do you have an iron ingot or a diamond?
What? Your voice kinda lagged out there.
Oh, do you have an iron ingot or a diamond?
No, I have a gold ingot. Oh no, even my gold ingot disappeared. Goodness gracious. Okay, the chests have been refilled, so I'm going back up there to get some good stuff.
Oh, all of them are refilled. We can...
Yeah.
Okay, I got a cake. I'm trying to find a diamond.
Yeah, well,
no.
You probably have to murder her. Oh, there's an iron axe in here if you need it.
Ooh, I found flint and steel.
Oh, I found... Why do we always find the same stuff? I found flint and steel as well. But I constantly see people trying to burn their flint and steel. I'm like, don't you know you can't burn people anymore? Because LBSG decided that burning is no longer allowed.
Oh, really?
Really. Look at, I'm standing in the fire. Oh, no. Oh, goodness. Ah. Oh, it hurts. Okay.
Oh, that's screwed up.
What? Me being burnt?
If there's a diamond or an iron...
Enemy at the entrance.
Hiding over there.
There's an enemy. He's running away. Hunger Games. We must kill Hunger Games. Oh my goodness. Are you behind
me? Hunger Games. Whoa. I just fell down some secret
Help. Hole. Don't leave me to rot. Oh yeah. I got this guy. Never mind. I don't need your help.
I can't get back up.
That came out
mean.
I'm sorry.
Okay. You know what you have to do?
What?
What?
Ooh. What? What's happening?
Okay, sorry about that. Okay, so you know the middle of the map? I'm like directly under that.
Oh, that
place? And I can't get back up.
Why in the world would you even go down there? You know what? I'm coming. Move!
I can't seem to get out.
Yeah, you can't.
Oh,
yeah, well, I'm gonna race
the chunk hasn't loaded here.
What are you talking about? No! The junk hasn't loaded either. Why? There is a chest down there, but the chunk hasn't loaded. This sucks.
Like if you cry every time.
How is this sad, bro? I don't see anything sad about this.
Ow! Ow!
Oh, no! Ow! Bro!
Oh my god!
Is there a whole nother world?
Dude, I'm so low. When's the death match?
In approximately 1 minute. Is there a whole new world down there?
Wait a second. I think it's only me and you left.
Let me see. Oh yeah, it is. It's only me and you.
Okay. Well, let me reheal because I have like 4 hearts missing.
Don't leave.
And then
Oh, no.
Hold on. I need to regen completely before we start fighting, okay?
Yes, ma'am. You know that's not gonna do anything.
Okay. I know.
Okay. I think it's done. I'm scared.
Okay, ready?
Yes, ma'am, I'm ready.
Okay, 3, 2, 1, go!
Fight to the death! I told you we're an iron ass. Oh my goodness, I have no hits on you. You're gonna win. Why?
I won, yay!
Why does this have to happen to me? Oh, goodness.
Oh.
I'm used to losing, actually.
It's 8 o'clock here where I live, so I think that's about a day. We can record tomorrow if you want.
Yeah, bro, it's been 19 minutes and I'm still recording right now. Yeah, it's been 19 minutes. It says it right there. So, guys, if you enjoyed the video, please rate, comment, and subscribe. And also, if you enjoyed the video, go check out New Mess channel and go check out his Twitter. Do you have any words?
Yes, just same thing goes for Pug, and yeah, we hope you like this video, so yeah, thanks for watching, and see ya!
Wait, what the heck?
So yeah, thanks for watching.
King joins his message.
Okay, this is our normal outro. Thanks for watching, and see ya!
Stay tuned for more delicious Pug!
Okay, and that's normally where I'll-